All right, which of these is the most expensive and time intensive? It's the DNA chip hybridization. We learned about that in the interview with the 23andMe representative.